National Hockey League continues with its opening week as we're proud to present Faceoff 2018 and inside PNC Arena as tonight the Canes get set for the New York Rangers. Alexander Georgiev and now the former Boston Bruin. Adam McQuaid out to center, 2-on-1. Come the Rangers, a chance in tight. They score! Jimmy Vesey set up by Kevin Hayes. 49 seconds in, the Rangers have a 1-0 lead. As he took a run at Vlad Nemestikov, Pesci now working over Nemestikov. In front, Kreider scores! Chris Kreider gets a beautiful pass. Brett Houghton out of the corner. Kreider was unmarked, all alone in front, and the Rangers have a 2-0 lead. Readies for a hit. Forechecking hit on him by Warren Fogel. Marty Natchez attempts a centering pass. Fogel in tight. Scores! Warren Fogel gets exactly what the Hurricanes need. A big lift here as he sneaks it in short side. And Warren Fogel has put the Hurricanes on the board. Under 6 minutes left in the opening period. Canes down 2-1. It's fed in. Jordan gets after it out of the corner. Brought along by Williams in front. They score! That's hockey, baby! Justin Williams to Jordan Martinook for his second of the season. And the Canes have tied it. Mans the puck to Vlad Nemestikov. Brett Pesci on his horse now is forced by Philip Hedel. Hedel pulls up through the slot. Shea on his backhand. This way, Vesey. He scores! Jimmy Vesey has his second of the game. Set up beautifully by Brady Shea. Just about 3 minutes gone in the second period, and the Rangers have a 3-2 lead. 15 seconds on the power play. Buchnevich this way asserts again. He'll walk it across. Hayes finds the handle. The pass. A chance. Slavin goes down in front of Buchnevich.
The Hurricanes come back, tie, and eventually win this game. You're going to remember that goal-saving block from Slavin. Not quite so dramatic, but then the follow-up from Pesci.
Vogel has a chance for Stahlbraden. He scores! Stahl continues his torrid start. What a pass by Warren Fogel. A little handoff right down Broadway. And the Canes have tied it. I'd like bigger numbers. Now it's cleared all the way back down. Falk with it. I'm grizzled today. Along the boards, they pop it out. Out in front, they try to connect the dots. They do. It's D'Angelo. His shot off the post and in. Buchnevich as it leaked through Mrazek. It went off the pipe. Pavel Buchnevich, right place, right time. The Rangers back up by one. In his own zone, finds the handle through center ice. Second opportunity, Calvin DeHaan. He'll wind it in. Alexander Georgiev moves the puck. A half minute left in the period. Ferland shot. Scores! How about that? Michael Ferland from downtown with a surprising dart. And the Canes have tied it. Work on it tomorrow, out to center. I want the number, now D'Angelo through the middle. Here's Kreider with open ice, he's in on Mrazek, he scores! Chris Kreider slides it through a spinning Peter Mrazek. And the Rangers have a 5-4 lead. The pass to the point, McQuaid is there, pounded by Martinook. Walmart through the middle, Svechnikov with a chance, just high, a wicked wrist shot. Another chance, scores! Gets a drop pass. He was ready. Georgiev wasn't. We're tied at 5. He tried to return the favor. It's rolling around. Doorstep bang and stop. Georgiev rifled wide by Calvin DeHaan. Polk again. Tipped in. Andrei Svechnikov has his first goal in the National Hockey League.
After DeHaan misses, assertive play for Falk. You have Martinook in front. And now we'll watch Andrei Svechnikov isolated on a goal, a moment he'll never forget. Watch what he does with his hands here to move the puck from low to high. Boy, what a moment. Go ahead, goal. just a terrifically wild and entertaining game.
Off the draw, Fogle, Williams in back of Georgiev, centering pass, they score! Make it seven! Warren Fogle with his second in the game! The Canes up by a deuce. Hayes sends it wide. 35 seconds left. Aho, terrifying. Bullseye. Andrei Svechnikov has scored for the first time in the National Hockey League. And this is the best three-game start for the Hurricanes in their history since relocation.